Im Kum Nim, Hangbokhan, a restaurant in Yeongcheongdong, Bukgu, Gwangju. If you have some time and you're in the north side of Gwangju, I highly recommend this restaurant. It's a nice little place to get a kind of a taste of a king's table. You'll see this happy little guy welcoming you in the area. Literally, you are just off the highway, and you're just before you're going to Damyang. So if you've crossed the river, you've gone too far. Those mountains in the background were the Damyang Mountains. They have lots of parking, but you can also get here by bus. I'll mention the bus numbers at the end of this for you to jot down. Literally, they bring your food to you on a table and slide it on to your existing table. So here's a little demonstration. They just bring that out and slide it on, so and you're good to go with your king's table. The guys next to us here are getting served, and so it's a pretty fun experience. It's a nice, wide, spacious place. We've gotten our food, and it's a nice little table. We've got vegetables up in the left-hand side. You'll see the red rice as well as the doenjang-guk that each of us got. Kimchi, chapchae, another spicy soup on top of our personal soups. Some Chinese rolls with cha-jam sauce, spicy pork, some octopus and noodles, some fish, and this really, really delicious, cool-looking egg dish. So if you see this guy, stop by and have your table brought to you, literally. So Im Kum Nim, you'll love it. If you're going there by bus, it's going to be a long haul, but you can take bus 15, 85, 86, or 95. Enjoy. Bon appétit.